We are celebrating a beginning today, a beginning of greater educational opportunities for our students, a beginning of a campus quadrangle that, as you look around, will be the crossroads for engineering and science on this campus, and a beginning for even greater collaboration between our engineers, our scientists, and our entrepreneurship programs. In short, it's a day where we begin something very special for San Diego State, an essential next step in our development as a great public research university.
What this building represents, what will actually happen inside, will be solving today's very complicated problems in a way that moves our economy forward, creating jobs and research that can be leveraged multiple times.
Being that I'm involved in a few project-based organizations here, I've had the chance to intern for NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory, and I believe that with the extra space that the EIS complex provides, that more students will have this opportunity to gain hands-on experience and work for some of the top companies in the world.
Out of this new facility will emerge women and men who, like many Aztecs before them, will lead their generation and the world to greater heights in the fields of engineering, science, and technology.
It's this collision between the different disciplines that's going to allow us to solve these really new and important problems. It's going to transform us as a university. It will transform our research. It will transform our education. It will transform our outreach to the public. And I believe that is a wonderful example of our slogan, Leadership Starts Here.
One, two, three.
This university has been defined by ambition and aspiration for 118 years. And this engineering and interdisciplinary sciences complex is an incredibly ambitious project that will transform our campus. So thank you to each and every one of you for your efforts to support this complex and our efforts. Together, we're writing a new chapter in San Diego State's history. Thank you.